What's that?
So I can see it.
Perfect.
Now, give me a hole through the pile.
Live away right through here.
Yeah, we're up a little more. That's a big pile of roots there. Let's go up a little more.
Okay. Today, a Nebraska WoodSTR. We're back at it again. Got a hoe behind me. We're gonna work our way to the pile. Get some more logs in the yard. Here we go. Hey WoodSTRs, my name is Mike. Well, we've got a pretty good, the sun's gonna be a total pain in the ass here. Quite a few, another pre-tree project here. We're gonna work our way to the pile and help these guys out. So, all right, let's get after it. Oh.
be the camera guy?
Huh?
Can I be the camera guy?
There you go.
Okay, so try this off. So I didn't know how bad I was when I got to the pickup.
Yeah.
I dumped oil in the gas and gas in the oil. So I dumped it all out so people will
start. Might smoke a little is what you're saying?
Yeah, okay.
are done. About an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours of cutting. See a pretty good load right down there. Right here is going to be another. Just kind of give you a bird's eye view of all the poles we've got. And yes, for those that's paying attention to what we're cutting down, most of this is that god-awful elm. So we're going to have full loads of elm. We're going to find a spot to put that, maybe do some rounds and get that into an area to dry out. So anyway, we figure maybe 3 side dump loads. So be a nice little recharge here for the wood yard. Try and get this done in the spring here, because once we get into summer, some of the tree work starts going away. So I want to make sure I have plenty in the yard to kind of get me till next winter before all the tree projects start again. So thanks for coming along with me today. You guys know the program. Like, subscribe, and share. We'll see you at the flip side.